There we have it, mounted. I've got the, it's on 100% there. The battery's just going flat, so I can't do a test fire. But it's fitted in there. It's a tight squeeze inside this battery compartment, but I managed to get it all in. The only catch I've got now is it's always on. So I'm thinking I might have to remount some kind of power switch like this one here, somewhere else, just to kind of shut the power down. But I'm gonna charge the battery and then give it a test fire.